ॐ सहनावतु सहनौघुनक्तु सहवीर्यं करवावहे तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहे ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। बोलो पूर्ण ब्रह्म नारायणी शिशिमानंदमय की
जय।
लेट्स मेक खीर टुडे। नाउ दिस खीर वाज टॉट टू अस बाय माय मदर, बाय टू भारती एंड मी। नाउ द इंटरेस्टिंग पार्ट इज दैट देयर वाज अ यू नो अ विमेन्स कुकिंग कॉम्पिटिशन इन विच भारती हैड गॉन and she made this kheer. Now this kheer is like very special because it's made out of bread. Okay, there's no rice, there's nothing. It's you have to put bread in it. And how do you do it? I'll show it to you. And she won the first prize in this. So she was so excited. She got a lot of utensils and all that for her kitchen. And she said, you know, mummy's kheer was a success and I made it very well. So today I'm going to show you a little bit, then Bharti will take over later. Okay, come this side, I'll show you the ingredients. Now see, in this there is 1 liter of milk. Okay, so you have to first boil the milk, which I'll put on the gas and show you. You need milk made in this, no sugar, we are using milk made can. Okay, then there is kaju, cashew nuts, almonds, badam, pista. There is ground elaichi, cardamom. And you know, we've taken 2 slices of bread. And you just mix it. You remove the edges and just put it in the mixer and once just go whir it and this is the bread that you get. Okay. So these are 2 slices of bread. Now I'm going to switch on the gas and put the milk on it. Okay. I'm sure you people are aware of the fact that you have to let the milk go on boiling till it becomes half in size. Okay. Half. So you go on stirring. You just go on stirring like this. It takes a long time. So when it becomes half, I'll show you what to do next. Till then, you just go on stirring. Okay? See you then. Okay, now see, Bharti is doing it. She's stirring it. And it's become almost half. Have a look. Yeah. Now let's see what she does. Now she's putting in the bread. So you have to go on putting bread and stirring. Now after the bread melts completely in it, then she will put the milk maid. It's very simple, but it just takes a long time. This milk to become half almost takes half an hour, 45 minutes. So you have to have the patience with kheer. Okay, now see that bread, we have to go on stirring the bread that we had put in. And now it's become a little thick and it's melting. So now she's doing the next step of putting the cardamom, elaichi. Stir and now put the milkmaid. So see how it's going in. And andaaz se you have to do that, you know, maybe more than half a can you need milkmaid. And then stir. See, this has become so thick. You know, the whole idea is to go on stirring, otherwise it won't happen. Now she's putting in pista, badam and kaju. Put in a little bit, switch off the gas. Then it becomes like rabdi, you know, eventually. We say kheer, but it becomes like rabdi. Now she's pouring it in the vessel, in the bowl, not vessel. Then you have to add on top all the pista, badam,
काजू एवरीथिंग। Decorate it and then elaichi. See, it looks so nice. Now what we generally do is deep freeze it for some time and let it cool off, and when you put it in the deep freeze for some time it will become thick like rabdi, so it's very tasty.
So you saw the rabdi or kheer, you know, whatever you want to call it, because eventually it become thick. Yes, so that's all. Let me know how you like it and try making it, you know, then it'll be worth it. So all this little food stuff that I'm showing you, I really hope you people like it, and do let me know. Thank you. Om sahana vavatu sahana bhunaktu sahaviryam karvavahe tejasvinavadhitamastu mavidvishavahe. ओम शांति 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 ही। बोलो शिशिमानंदमय की जय।